This video demonstrates how to install open source toolchain for use with eSquare Studio. The first part of the video shows open source toolchain installation during eSquare Studio installation. The next part shows the installation of toolchains from the eSquare Studio menu. Install open source toolchain during eSquare Studio installation. Run the eSquare Studio installer. On the Device Families page, select the Device Families. The toolchain for the selected device families will be available for download later. Select the necessary language packs to install. At the Additional Software step, click the GCC Toolchain and Utilities tab. The GCC for Renesas RX, GCC and LLVM for Renesas RL78, and new ARM embedded toolchains can be installed from here. In this video, the installation for LLVM for Renesas RL78 is demonstrated. Accept the software agreements to proceed. Click Install to start eSquare Studio setup. The LLVM for Renesas RL78 toolchain will be downloaded and installed together with eSquare Studio. Accept the agreement to continue. Read the information. Disable the option Change Path Environment Variable Automatically. Use the default component selection. Use the default Start Menu folder or click Browse to select a different folder. Review the installation summary and click Install. Installation for LLVM for Renesas RL78 is in progress. The installation summary is shown on the information page. Click Finish to complete. The LLVM for Renesas RL78 has been installed together with eSquare Studio. Install toolchain in eSquare Studio. In eSquare Studio, toolchains can be installed from the Help, Add Renesas Toolchain menu. In the Renesas Toolchain Management window, click Download to download the required toolchain. In addition, the open source toolchain can be downloaded from these websites. For more information, visit the eSquare Studio FAQ page.